Well, I just want to say thank you to all the coaches for this year. I want to say thank you to all my teammates for pushing me. I want to thank my family for believing in me. And pretty happy to start this new journey at Lindsey Wilson. And I don't have a lot to say. It's just I'm very excited, as I say, you can tell. Go Blue Raiders.
You're going to be a football player when you grow up?
Today is the best day of your life. Believe
me. Give me 18 years of day like that's all
right. The greatest leader I've ever known.
What a ride it's been.
I got to sing it in.
My God, you're getting. He broke it. What happened?
93 million miles from the sun. People, get ready. Cause here it comes. It's a light, a beautiful light. Over the horizon, into our eyes. Oh, my, how beautiful. Oh, my beautiful mother. She told me, son, in life you're gonna go far. If you do it right, you'll love where you are. Just know, wherever you go, you can always come home. Long way to be
here.
Share this glory tonight. Over the horizon is another bright sky. Oh my, how beautiful! Oh my, irrefutable father. Told me, son, sometimes it may seem dark. The absence of the light is a necessary part. Just know. Slippery slope. There is always a hand that you can hold on to. Looking deeper through the telescope, you can see that your home's inside of you. Just know that wherever you go, no, you're never alone. You will always get back home.
You'll think you're 10 feet tall, run like you're bulletproof.
You told them to
Boy, you're gonna hate this town. Wish you could burn it down. That fire in your eyes is 20 counties wide. But boy, you're gonna love 17. Boy, you'll do some stupid things. You're gonna drive and kiss and throw a punch and grow up way too fast. You're gonna drop the ball, hit the wall, and break some hearts like glass. I know you will, 'cause you're a part of me and a part of you who will always be. Yeah, boy, you gonna be so stubborn. You get that from your mother. I already see it now. You weren't built for backing down. Boy, there'll be a small town night. You'll fall for her sky blue eyes. When she's in your hands, you'll think you're a man and not a boy. She'll make you lose your mind. Boy, should be every reason why. You're gonna drive and kiss and throw a punch and grow up way too fast. You're gonna drop the ball, hit the wall, and break some hearts like glass. I know you will, 'cause you're a part of me and a part of you will always be mine, boy. Not do anything to get you back to sleep. That face will be the same one in the rear view the day I watch you leave. But boy, you're gonna come back home. You're gonna settle down. But you won't feel the way I'm feeling now. Till you have a boy, he's gonna know it all. He'll think he's 10 feet tall, run like he's bulletproof, and total a car too.
Started with Trent signing. We want to make sure we gave everybody a chance to get in here and thank everybody for showing up for the Allen family. I thank you for that. We're tremendously excited for Trent. We're excited for Great Crossing High School. This was our first football signing at Great Crossing, and that's kind of goes hand in hand with Trent Allen as being one of our first senior leaders that we had here when we started the program. Trent came over very first thing and made his commitment to come to Great Crossing and to be a football player. And we're excited about Trent going to Lindsey Wilson. Trent's physically capable of going there and playing early. And I know their coaches, talking with them, they're excited about that. And Trent's also going to be an impact with them just as a leader and a student at that school. And that probably excites us as much as anything. And I think that's one of the reasons that Trent was so recruitable, is the fact of his leadership skills and the student that he is and just the young man that he is. And colleges like to have young men of Trent's quality and character with their program. So we're going to let Trent say a few words and then do his signing and tell us a little bit about this process.
Well, I... Well, I just want to say thank you to all the coaches for this year. I want to say thank you to all my teammates for pushing me. I want to thank my family for believing in me. And pretty happy to start this new journey at Lindsey Wilson. And I don't have a lot to say. It's just I'm very excited, as I say, you can tell. Yeah. Go Blue Raiders.
Trenton, I'll never forget the day I found out I was going to have a boy, you. And on this day, May 4th, 2002, you were born. There's a lot I could say, but I mostly want to tell you how blessed I am that God gave me you. I want you to know how proud I am of the young man and now an adult you've become. I have no doubt that you are going to succeed in whatever path you choose, and I know that you will always work hard and do your best. I really can't believe how fast the years have gone by, and I can't believe you'll be going off to college soon. I will still be mom and worry, but I know in my heart you'll do great. Trenton, I don't think you'll ever know how much I love you and how much it means to me to have you as my son. If there's one thing I want you to always carry with you wherever you go in life, that's knowing that no matter what, I'm always here for you and I'll always be your number one fan. I couldn't be more proud. Happy birthday, Trenton. Love you always, Mom.
Trenton, I can't believe my little buddy is officially an adult. I have always believed in you and, yes, pushed you hard, but you are already a better man than I ever dreamed. The fight and drive that you show will lead you to great places, but the love and respect shown by your younger teammates, that is what will separate you. The sky is the limit for you, and you deserve it. I love you, buddy, and I can't wait to see what's next.